This is one of the sets that when I started getting back into baseball, I started to collect. I didn't realize what I was getting into. I didn't realize anything about this set. All I knew, it was easy to get a hold of at Walmart. And now it's not so much. I haven't even seen it in our Walmart yet. Every box I bought has been off the internet or through a distributor. So let's see what I'm talking about. Let's go. Big League Baseball. I know, it's for kids. Well, they got rid of opening day and they left us with this. Instant win redemptions to have your favorite player follow you back on media. No, I don't put any of that stuff on here. So we're going to get electric orange parallels inside that are exclusive to these boxes. And here's a bunch of the stuff on the side. So this will kind of, if you're not familiar with Big League yet, they did a pretty good overhaul on it. They made it a tiered product, and we can see it right here on the back, or on the side here. So 1 through 200 is common, then uncommon, which is a rainbow foil, and you're going to get several of those per box. And then you have the rares, which is 25 cards, blue foil, 25 red foil, and that's where you're going to find Adley. Those are super rare and very hard to pull. And then there's the legendary. And then you have, like I mentioned, the electric orange parallels. We get four of those. And then there's also one of them is going to be the uncommon electric orange foil parallel. Legendary parallels to 25 black foil fractors, one of one. And then there's just some more of the information, some of the different other things you can get, the Big League act, autographs, opening acts, and then the gold rainbow foil and Let's Go Chrome are the inserts. Okay, so I got two boxes of this. Me and AJ have some too that we'll do in a box battle, so I can let him win again, and I just let him win, you know. He's over here playing video games. So he's not even responding. Never won before. All right, so we're gonna unbox both of these to begin with. But we'll kind of see which one is better, box one or box two. Lots of cards. That's all I have to say. Lots of cards. And we will go ahead and freeze the camera. We don't have to worry about it jumping back and forth. And we're going to start with this stack first. Like I said, you're going to get... we got a blue. Those are fairly rare. And also, because of that, the names are better. You're going to see that there's not a lot of rookies in the base set. There's these roll calls that are really, really cool looking. There's a rainbow foil, Carlos Correa, and J-Ram is going to be the blue. And like I said, see, there you go, 275. Hard pulls. And I don't even think you're guaranteed one. You're guaranteed one in a hobby box. In these boxes, I'm going to say you're not guaranteed anything. So, like I said, there is one rookie. 8-bit ballers, one of my favorite inserts this year. Wilson Contreras, good looking shot. Chris Bassett, Contreras, and Shane Bass. So I have opened some fat packs of these. They had a ton of, move some cards around over here, I don't want them falling in the trash. They had a ton. Oswald Cabrera, Kyle Stowers, Acuna, and this is the cereal box. Every pack has four uncommon cards. Ian Anderson, and that's just the bass one, of course. Matt Olson, and some more bass. Pretty big set. Now, this one would be fairly hard to actually put together the entire set because of the way they have spread everything apart. Alec Thomas, Castillo, Brendan Rodgers on the City Slickers, Carlos Rendon, Vladdy Jr., and Nico Hoyner. To get those reds would be tough. The legendaries, which are the gold, and I think there's only 10 of those. I have to go back and look. But those are all like legendary Hall of Famers. David VR, not too shabby on the orange. I'm going to actually top load that one. My name is Juan Soto. I need to pick it up this year. And Ryan Mountcastle. So not too shabby to get a blue. There's still, let's see, we got two oranges. It's two more oranges, and one of them is supposed to be a foil orange. Thought for a second we had another blue, and that would have been outstanding. But Mookie Betts on the 8-bit baller, Shane Bieber, and Colton Wong. I swear Wong is on a different team every other day. It's a little weird. It's like, stay put already. Johan Duran. There's a Jazz on the cereal box. They call this Drake cereal. Ken Waldachuk. And there is the Atlanta mascot. And Haesung Kim rounded out that pack. James Altman playing really, really well. Swaggerty, Drew Waters, Jazz again, Tommy Edman, D.L. Hall, good pitcher, bum corner, or at least pitching prospect, and a Julio. So one thing is, yeah, they did all the cool stuff. What's that? Oh, that's just a insert. They did all the cool stuff with the rares and all. Ooh, Bo Jackson. That's cool. Joe Musgrove. And our orange is going to be Spencer Strider. Pretty cool. But they did take out the opportunities for any parallels. There are no parallels anymore. They're all the parallels that you're getting are the short printed ones. They're not numbered. Bubba Thompson, Pujols, 8-bit baller, Stanton. Okay, well, not awful, but this is big league. This is kind of what you expect. Very happy to get the blue. They are tougher pulls. They are rare. I'd love to see a red with Adley on them. Those go for actually pretty good money. You'd be surprised at how expensive something from Big League can go. And Altman doesn't. This is his first base rookie card. He had autographs, and I think he was in the 1988 set. I know he had autographs. We've pulled him twice in the breaks. All right, second box. But he did not have a base card. And that's what you'll see a lot of. You'll see Chris Taylor, Pete Alonso, and another Stanton. Glad to get this Pete. Cool. Got a Pete 8-bit baller. But Big League had some first. So we got our orange. Okay, that's a hello. My name is Slim Shady. Shohei Ohtani, Joe Musgrove, and a Torkelson. I'll probably top load that one. Foil board, second year, which is weird. It feels like we were still collecting him, but everything came out so late. And they totally skipped this in 2020. and went, let's just do 2023. City Slickers Masataka Yoshida. Okay. Another DL Hall. This one, not a bum corner. And Edward Cabrera. So we have three out of our four orange parallels. Oswald Cabrera, Kyle Stowers, Christopher Morel on the cereal box short print, Waldachuk, another mascot card. So we're getting maybe one mascot per box, so they're fairly rare. There's a Garrett Mitchell again, Aranda, Vladdy, Bieber. We're getting a lot of, we'll take that. So it looks like we're getting a blue per box. A Julio. And a Vladdy. So that's not too shabby. A little bit of color match there. Not going to complain about that at all. But here's the thing. All of them are that way. It is an uncommon card. Oh, no, I guess that is a rare card. But if you find it, they're all looking the same. There is no parallel of that. It is just the same card. That's the part I don't like. Make it a little different. Yaz. Jazz. Mountcastle. That's funny, we're getting so many duplicates of our uncommon cards. I do believe that is a 50 card set. Everything else is 25. Besides the legendaries, which, if I remember correctly, like I said earlier, is 10. Oh, let's look. It's real easy, it's right here. Yeah, 50 for the uncommon, and then 25s, and then 10. Zach Wheeler, Gallo, City Slickers, Manny Machado, Carlos Rendon, see, another dupe. I'm tempted to rip one of these hobby boxes. Usually we rip a hobby box, and me and Stella and Ben, AJ will kind of, there's Mike Trout, catching a trout. I like that one. Juan Soto, Matt Olson, at least we got a different one. And then the rest. Very big set if you're trying to put it together. I don't think I'll do that. My Michael Massey, Bryson Stott, 8-bit ballers. I might collect this whole set. Wilson Contreras, Winker, Joey Bart, and Enrique, also known as Kiki Hernandez. Last pack, last chance at an auto. Very slim odds on autos. Very slim. Just a silver. Hello, my name is Mookie Betts on the roll call. Carlos Correa, I already got him. All right, there we go. So, this is interesting. I'm gonna pull these out. I'm just wondering how many dupes we got between the two boxes, because it feels like a ton. Not too shabby in this box with the Julio. All right, so we got a dupe of Giancarlo Stanton. Dupes. Joe Musgrove. Dupe. DL Hall, these are in order. Dupe. Ken. Bieber. Like we got the exact same boxes. Ryan Mountcastle. Literally every card, every one of these is a dupe. Matt Olson, did not realize that. I think the Wilson Contreras, I do remember seeing that. Yep. Yep. The entire group. That is unreal. A coalition. Tops, you should be ashamed of yourself to sell anything that's like this. Every one of our uncommons were duplicates. Yep. There you go. All of them are duplicates. How insane is that? I don't know what to say about that, Tops. What do you have to say for yourself? Because that's ridiculous. We did get a few cards that I'm happy about in the second box. This Porkelson orange foil, and then also the Julio blue rare card. But let me know what you think about Big League. I'm not going to buy another blaster box. I mean, me and AJ have two to open. I'm sure his will be different than mine, and he'll win. That's just how that goes. But it'll be interesting to see if we have the same thing with all the duplicates. All right, guys, thank you so much. Any support would be greatly appreciated. Like, subscribe. You can join us on Facebook. We also do group breaks on Wednesdays with baseball and through the Facebook group. Also, we give away these cards to our Patreon twice a month from these first looks. If you're interested in that, more information is in the description, and it's $2.99 a month. Win once, and it's paid for the whole year. So thank you as always. Be kind, be nice to those around you, and peace out.